his wife. Near the river Euphrates, near the tree of life. And down the bayou, sunning on the river's bed, there lay a serpent, crafty and wise, gleaning his serpent thoughts, shifting his serpent.
The absolute regaining of consciousness.